Midon has no chance. A first boundary for the Kings. They're underway. That's big. He sized up a Republic Bank maximum. Charles first. Could it be the first of many? Gets it to the boundary. Follows him, but Monroe is too good. This is a fiery start from the Kings. Coming our way. When he hits the ball, it comes out the middle and it stays hit. The swing of the bat produces power. We've seen the power side to his game, but that is just pure timing. Just out of reach. And it was Jason Holder, their best chance of taking that catch.
That was an almighty swing. He's going to get four for it. Not sure he meant for it to go there. And look at that, says Johnson Charles. Big appeal. And it's given. Oh, there's the spike. Good eyes, Darren Ganga. And now, an opportunity or not, into the Gwynedd Haynes stands. Johnson Charles feeling good this evening. Yeah, super solid for Johnson Charles. It's 50 here. Well, he's gone for the big swing here, and there's a fielder underneath it, and the last ball of the over.
Oh no, that was a gift. A Republic Bank maximum. Still to the east. In the gap. Brilliant. From Sean Williams. Got him. That's clever. With that short, fine leg. For wrist, nice, across the stumps again. Across the stumps very early.
Case Ahmed again. Could be another in the over. Evans under it, takes it this time. That is a top cricket shot. Vigor. Pure vigor and power from Roshan Primus. Sikandar Raza. A different animal in this phase, a Republic Bank maximum. This could be the wicket, and Mears takes it. Doesn't matter where you put fielders when Primus connects. Just went for six in the over. Could be out, could be out, is. We'll get into the boundary. It's good innovation by Chase, recognizing that there's a vacant area in fine leg. Coming back for two forward, and no, it's gone through. Very smart, very cheeky, and very effective. Crucial boundary. Straight away, Ford is back, and Ford is in the wickets again. Long on under it. Goes over. That's classic. Classic from Cornwall. Extra cover drive. That's big. That's the rack attack on the Greenwich and Haynes stand.
Well, he's part of the Greenwich and Haynes stand. Pace off. Rakeem says, I've seen it. 101 metres, you're kidding me. It's more than that. Oh, what a great follow, chaps.
gone. Joseph gets him again. 1, 2, 3, he says. An El Dorado celebration. Cornwall departs. Joseph again. He is too good.
Well, if you're going to get a first up delivery like that, it is a little unfortunate from a batting perspective. It's a cracker.
That is class. Captain has come to do a job.
Short ball. He hasn't got all of it. He thinks he's gone, and he is. Beautiful. Really nice, delicate hands. Well, this could well be another, and it is.
That's a bit of impetus. Straight away after the break, maximum.
Amazing ball striking.
I think he misjudged it, Matthew Ford. Don't think it would have mattered too much though. Second six in the over. It is the short side, but he hasn't got it at all.
That's close, that's very close.
No problems with the front foot. Good decision.
Sent back. Just in time.
Oh, just shy, is it? He got his hands there. I think he would have been miffed that he didn't do better there. He did get the Frenchman says so as well.
Nice strike. A Republic Bank maximum from Rulov.
Oh, yeah, it's a deliberate little slinger there from Raza.
It wasn't quite guarded.
Oh, yes, there it is. Oh, and you got to catch those.
So easily, they could go through the motions and say, let's just wait for the end of the innings. But no, Ross and Chase in there. Alzari Joseph back. And it's traveling. This time, surely, Joseph back. Joseph finishes it. A magnificent win again. For the St. Lucia Kings, they bowled out the opposition in every completed game that they've had this season.